That's right, baby. J-Rock is here, and you are here with J-Rock to react to the 20 top returns of the decade, WWE style. Oh, come on back, baby, and let's check this thing out.
If you smile,
what J-Rock
is cooking.
Finally, J-Rock has come back to YouTube. What is happening in there with the millions of J-Rock's fans from all over the world? You're right here with J-Rock, right here in the SmackDown Hotel on the corner of New Year Road Boulevard and Jabroni Drive. Yeah, that's right, Jabronis. We're about to check out the top 20 returns of the decade. WWE style. I did a video of the top debuts of the decade, so I figured why not do the top 20 returns of all time. Now, this video is going to get claimed, but J-Rock is doing it for the people because he's a man of the people. A man of the people. All right? Do this for y'all, okay? All right? Let's check it out. I know who better be number one. That's all I do know. Who better be number one?
Y'all wouldn't know nothing about no getting jiggy.
Man, we got jiggy all the time in Sweetwater.
Yeah,
I like
this one.
Oh, my God, are you kidding me? No. It can't be.
Yeah. Boy, I was hyped when I saw the Dudley come back. Yes, sir, I was hyped as fuck, boy. Come on, baby. This one shocked the hell out of me. I did not see this one.
Who's next?
I was like, what? Are you serious?
Are you kidding me?
I got up out of my chair. I was like, huh?
You're not
TK. That's my pick. My
stereo.
My pick is here.
Your pick?
Yes.
Rey Mysterio, the man who won the
I did not do. You want to talk about shock?
Well,
that one shot
this,
me.
Baby, because
this one was a good one too. This one was a good one too.
Here. What the hell?
I don't know if you call that a return only because he had come back at Survivor Series, but hey, I take it. The Stinger, baby. They go to the great Kali right here. The great Kali.
That's
what I call
this entire structure. That's your promise.
You can hardly walk.
WWE. The great Kali. Orange climbing. Orange still trying to climb. Orange got no choice but to climb.
He's shaking. The structure.
Oh my God.
Look, Orton's hanging on one arm. Remember, he's got that hurt left arm. And Kali's climbing up to meet Randy Orton. The great Kali has just showed up.
I cannot believe what I've seen.
Got a hold of Randy Orton by the throat. Reaching through the bars. Oh, my God.
Who is number
Oh, yeah,
22?
I like this one, too. I like this one, too. Big Daddy. Cool, baby.
Holy
shit. 40-man Royal Rumble. Kev Nash.
Diesel's back. Diesel's here! 6'11", 311 pounds from Detroit, Michigan!
We knew he was coming back. We didn't know who, what segment.
My. No way! Yes, way!
What's up?
Lashley is back!
I knew he was coming back. I don't even think they use him properly. Other than his feud with Braun Strowman.
Wait a minute.
Oh yeah, this was a nice shot right here.
She's back!
A little cute self.
Oh my God! Paige is back!
Taking advantage of the situation. Oh my God!
I'm back.
All right.
Did you miss me?
Seth was a good one too.
Have you heard his knee?
I didn't know why he was cheering, but when I saw it, I was like, oh, yeah! Seth Rollins, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I like how they did this one. The double dutch. Like, is he, ain't he? What you scared of, John? You asked for him. Now he here. You calling the man out and all that stuff. Saying he ain't got no cojones. Basically calling the man a bitch. That was a little shocking. But I like how she came back though. Like, she went full like gangster mode on everybody. Ooh.
Oh my God!
What the hell?
At first I thought there was a hat or a cap or something.
Sasha Banks attacking Natalya!
I've been telling everybody all along.
Bye bye to the purple.
Maybe.
Yeah.
I have one last devastating jackhammer in me.
Goldberg came back. I was looking forward to that one.
So, Brock Lesnar, not only does that mean that you're next, most importantly, it means, Brock Lesnar, you're last!
He could have just said, you're next, and left it alone. Now, dude, let me tell you something. I don't even know what to say when I saw this. When he went after Ric Flair, I'm like, what the hell? Like, what? I was like, what? I was lost. I loving it, but I was lost.
Hey, Hunter. Do I have your attention now?
And that right there, I knew, like, WrestleMania.
Ladies and gentlemen, new general manager Raw, Kurt Hennig!
Good to have him back. He wasn't top 10, though. I'm sorry.
Warrior, you are the Ultimate Warrior, bitch. And the spirit of Ultimate Warrior will run forever.
Yeah, he can't run like he used to. This one, yo! Dude! When that damn music hit, put him down hardy.
What? Oh my! You gotta be kidding me! Things are about to be broken! Team Extreme is back!
You wanna talk about this?
I am completely in shock right now.
You want to talk about big time.
I think it's as good a time as any right here and now.
It was good to see Brett back
too. Say that we could be friends. So I offer my hand to you in friendship.
Boy, Sean know how to sail. You got to give Sean credit. Sean know how to sail, boy. Like, you just thought, is he going to kick him for real? But then when I realized Bret Hart had some sort of, like, insurance that he couldn't get hurt or he'd lose it, then I was like, yeah, well. But still, Sean still sold it.
When I made my announcement, I said that I was going to swing for the fences.
Good for him, man. Good for Roman.
We did better than that, y'all.
I'm still wondering, was this an angle or was this real?
We hit a home run.
Because that type of stuff, you don't play with that.
The good news is, I'm in remission, y'all.
Good to have him back. Like, you don't play with that stuff, though. Now, these are the same people that booed him off saying, we sick and tired of you. Uh-huh. Yes! Yes! This one right here, I was waiting on this one. And I am so pissed off that Jim Ross is not there to call this. Michael Cole, your call on this sucks.
Oh, my God.
Oh my God. No. I need to fuck God. Fuck God. Shane McMahon. Fuck God. He's here. It's been dead for a second. Like, I need you about to freaking pass out.
Is that really happening? Oh, it's happening.
Look, see how calm they sound right now.
Mr. McMahon.
Like, dude's been gone for damn near 10 years, and y'all was like, oh, wow, Shane. That big pump some of them. But he came back. I was like, oh. You want to talk about the mood changing?
Brock Lesnar. The American Airlines Arena has come unglued.
And it's number one.
Ladies and gentlemen,
oh, yes, sir.
Welcome.
Yes, sir. My dog. My dog. That's my dog. That's my dog for all my Friday folks out there. You know what it is. You know what it is. Oh, you want to talk about me getting up out my damn seat when the damn music hit? Oh my God, I was hyped. I was like, my boy is back. Oh my God, he's back. Yes, sir. I got up out my damn seat when the Rock's music hit, boy. Man, let me tell y'all something. When the Rock's music hit, because if you remember, if you were watching it, before they went to commercial, they showed a female getting out of a car walking in some heels, right? And so they threw you off with it. Like, you think like it's going to be Trish Stratus? Is it, what's the girl with the woman that had the leg, Stacy Keibler? You think, okay, is she coming back to call? You know? But then when the, if you smell, man, you want to talk about the damn building shaking. Like, it was a damn earthquake when the Rock's music hit. And I'm glad Michael Cole them didn't try to sell that. Like, I don't need y'all. Oh, wow. Hey, it's the Rock. Hey, man, good to see you, man. Where you been? No. Let the crowd sell that one. And woo, boy, I bet you it was a bunch of folks woke up the next morning with no voice. Oh boy, because I was one of them. That's how I know. But yeah, love this countdown. The returns of the decade. I like that. That was that was hot. I like to see that. Why didn't it have Stone Cold in there though?
like, he made a couple returns, or a, like, I think when they went to WrestleMania one time. But he made some good returns in there too. I think he should have had at least one of them that was in there. But yeah, when the Rock came back, yeah. Woo. Hype is not even the word. Anyway, still remembering what I was doing when his music hit. In case y'all haven't noticed, I'm a real big fan of The Rock, okay? Real big fan of The Rock. You know, him, Stone Cold, you know, those dudes just, you know, did they thing back in the Attitude Era. Did they thing, right? So, if you haven't noticed, all right, anything in this video has not let you know that I'm a fan of The Rock, okay? Shout out to DJ, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, all right? Go see Jumanji, by the way. Post comments down below. Let J-Rock know what you thought of this video. If you appreciate it and enjoy J-Rock's reaction, make sure you hit that like button, you subscribe, and you share, okay? All right? J-Rock is trying to get to 1 million subscribers, so join J-Rock on this electrifying journey to 1 million subscribers. Also, getting close to 100 subscribers, all right? All right, going to start doing giveaways. More on that coming, but make sure you subscribe to the People's Channel, all right? Also, you want me to react to some? Go to my Facebook fan page. Put it there. It's down below. I'll give you a shout out if I pick your video, all right? Lastly, hit that bell so that you're going to be notified that it is time to be electrified. Thank you for joining J-Rock until we meet again. If you smell what J-Rock is cooking.